Excellent play on defense by the Mountaineer. Cranford at the wing. It'll be Thompson for the deep three. Good. 3-0 App State. They get it into Momini. Momini in the lane. Little layup inside. Good play by Deani. 3-2 Appalachian State. Angle dribble left. Stops against Kane. And it'll be Clayton for the three deep left. And Jeremy Clayton got the pass. And he was 1 of 9 for his career. Dante Minter posting, and they get the ball into him, the entry. And Dante to the block, and Dante the jumper, and he got it to go over the top of Mansay. So Dante comes out, hits a 12-footer, lane right to make it 17-6. Singletary back to JR. Spotting for the three, a good look. Reynolds, book it.
Yeah, nice little dribble penetration, two-man game.
17-9, Virginia down 8. Reynolds, right side, Singletary. Singletary, free throw line, lane inside. AJ got it to go and one. Oh, pretty play, and AJ had good position underneath, and Dante got him with a body. Reynolds at the wing right, Reynolds left-hand dribble. Kicks to the left side, Adrian Joseph. Joseph from the wing with 7 with 6, got his jersey pulled, the fadeaway, book it. Oh, Adrian came with a nice two-pointer, fadeaway from 15. Top of the key, it'll be JR left. JR looking for the three, got a good look, in and out, no good. Rebound, Pettinella, the put back and one. Pettinella got the rebound and got hit inside. He put it up off the window. Reynolds to Adrian Joseph. Joseph in the lane. Joseph elevates. The running jump shot. Good by AJ. And a good-looking jumper by him. Cranford right side. Jason Kane got out on it. Now to Davis Bone at high post to DJ. Thompson to Bone. Bone in the lane. Little backdoor cut. Scott layup. Good. Good play. Nella goes and gets the basketball on the board. And off the carom to Singletary to Reynolds. Reynolds right side. Got hit by Cranford. Reynolds inside. Got the layup. And JR, good move. He went right to the rack to make it 43-31.
They're continuing to be the aggressor in this game.
J.R. Reynolds looking to go low, does. Pettinella pounds, layup good, off the break, and the Cavs handle the defense. And Pettinella got the layup, his second field goal, he's got 6. D.J. Thompson for the three, book it. D.J. Thompson goes point blank, and it's a 48-33 App State lead. Ball mishandled by McLaughlin Williams, steal Cavs, J.R. Sean, layup, floats, layup good by Singletary from J.R. Reynolds on the assist. He goes left, free throw line, dishes other side. Bermudez the three, good, deep left corner. Bermudez, his 9th three of the year, 51-36, and that lead back to 15. Singletary in the paint, down the lane, layup good, and one.
Go.
Entry to Dante Minter, that drop step and a left-hand layup, and Dante Minter makes it 53-41. JR feeds the post, and the ball dropped. Deani had the ball stripped from him as he picked it up. Pettinella couldn't handle, neither could Deani. 53-42. Demetrius Scott pounds. Cranford in the corner for the three. Good. Cranford knocks down another three, his 5th three-point basket.